Since 1956, the KC-135 Stratotanker has provided the core aerial refueling capability for the United States Air Force. With a maximum transfer fuel load of 200,000 pounds, nearly all internal fuel of the KC-135 can be pumped through the flying boom to support Air Force, Navy, Marine Corps, and Allied Nation aircraft. This unique asset enhances the Air Force's capability to accomplish its primary mission of global reach.